now that really Donald Trump is the only Republican left in the race, we might not see as high a voter turnout as we were expecting.
Casey Lucius took a break on Sunday after a busy Saturday meeting with voters, but she says the overtones from the presidential election are rippling down to the local races.
It's very clear that people this year are anti-establishment, kind of tired of the same players and really ready for someone new. So that's been very positive for me.